We have breaking news right now. I-70 is back open in both directions between Silverthorne and the Eisenhower Tunnel. The Colorado State Patrol says they received a report of an incendiary device inside a Kia SUV. State troopers and the Jefferson County Sheriff's Bomb Squad investigated and gave the all clear.